Vaadin 8 improves the default configuration of layouts. Take a look at this UI. It's developed with Vaadin 7, the previous version. Here we have a vertical layout, and as you can see, by default, there is no space between the components or a margin around the layout itself. Same with this horizontal layout here. With Vaadin 8, however, you get those enabled by default, so you don't have to call setMargin and setSpacing that frequently. That will simplify your code a little bit.